The SimHelp clip has two steps. 1. Click the chart that you want to delete. 2. Press Delete. This concludes the SimHelp clip.